Sorry for the delay, but I think it'll be worth it. Before we start, shall we bow our heads for a word of prayer? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this beautiful Sabbath afternoon. Today we honor and support Christian education, an area where you have blessed us so richly. In Jesus' name, amen. Today I'd like to introduce to you the Loma Linda University String Quartet. I'd like to introduce to them, however, as more than just a fabulous musical group, but as four people who I think very well represent why we're supporting Adventist education today. Two of the group, Danny and Noreen, I've gone to school with since fourth grade at Loma Linda Elementary. Another, Adrian, since my sophomore year at Academy, and Trevor for the last 2 years at the university. I can well attest to the fact that these four people, as much as they've been given by the church, are now returning it very graciously and generously. There's another reason I'm kind of excited about this afternoon's program. For the last 2 years, I've roomed with Danny Lau at the La Sierra campus, and for part of that time with Trevor Tompkins. I very well remember when the string quartet was first born. During the first few days, it was really exciting to get phone calls from all over California asking them to perform. But then the calls started becoming earlier and earlier in the morning, and later at night, and finally, periodically, throughout the day. Now, since Danny and Trevor were usually at the music department practicing, I, like it or not, became their personal secretary. Another thing I soon learned was that music majors don't need much sleep. There have been many mornings, when I've stayed up till 12, 1, 2 o'clock, listening to Danny tune his violin, or literally listening to a group of people in our room practice such things as the Hallelujah Chorus. I kid you not. So anyway, after the last year of hearing them practice and organize and perform, it'll be a great pleasure for me to finally hear them in concert, and I hope for you too. Please welcome my friends. Thank you.
you. Thank you. I think you'll agree. You can go farther, but you won't hear it any better than what we've heard this afternoon. These musicians are outstanding, and isn't it a real pleasure to hear them? Now's the time for your part. Now bypass those ones and those fives. Take out your checkbook and let's get into the two and three figures. The 2 or 3 minutes it'll take you to write out a nice check are nothing compared to the hours these young musicians have spent. So let's be as generous with our project as they've been with us this afternoon. I'll give you plenty of time because there's a number of things I want to tell you about. So start writing and digging deeply. Many of you, I'm sure, have driven past our new elementary facility. You'll notice that the dirt is mounded up where they've dug for the footings. Frankly, I've never seen dirt so beautiful. Now, there'll be a little light after our program this evening. I hope you take the opportunity to drive by and take a look. It'll be a little cleaner in a few weeks, so you might want to spare your inspections till a little later. But I want you to see what's going on at our school. But just because we're started doesn't mean that you're finished. There's one particular group I'd like to pay a little tribute to. It's our Campus Hill Church. Last Sunday evening, that church sponsored one of the most exciting events of our entire preparation and fundraising for our elementary school. Some of you were there, perhaps, but maybe you didn't all hear about it. Last Sunday night, the Campus Hill Church sponsored a celebration banquet at the Hilton Hotel. And they raised over $20,000 selling tickets to members and friends of the Hill Church for $250 per plate. That was an outstanding event. Mr. Hammond, the chairman of their committee, is here, and I hope that'll inspire every church here to do something equally creative and absolutely unthinkable. We have a number of Festival Octavia events coming up, and we'd like to get them into your calendar. On March 21, we combine the Faith Festival of the Medical Center and the Festival Octavia with a program by the Dean Wilder Quartet and a sermon by Dr. Richard Neal. On April 4, we have a special program provided by the alumni of Loma Linda Academy. It's a fine program, and you're going to be amazed the excellent musicians that this academy has produced through the years. And on May 9, a combined concert presented by musicians and choirs from our 8 constituent churches. And then one more event. June 28, our 4th annual Mammoth Gymnasium Sale. Sunday until it's all sold. So be thinking now about what you can contribute. Already members of my staff have been combing the countryside. We have beautiful china cabinets, brand new beds, tables, saws. You wouldn't believe what has been accumulated already. So look around. If you've got items of value, we can translate them into a new school. We'll be announcing. Call my office if you're ready to donate now. Will the deacons please come forward.
Thank you. Thank you. Let us pray.
Our Lord and our God, the making of music and the hearing and enjoying of music are the gifts of thy bountiful creation. We have received, we have celebrated, we have listened, and we have worshiped. And now, as another Sabbath draws to a close, may we leave these precious hours with a song in our heart and a lift in our spirit for the coming week. Amen.
I know.